So,
still nobody out. Bases loaded for Janesville Craig. And a 3-0 advantage. And here's the pitch. Smacked up the middle. There goes Charlie Terrell. Diving stab. Gets it out of his glove. And the out is made at second base. Another run scores as Overly comes in. It's 4-0. But a nice defensive play made by Charlie Terrell to his left up the middle.
Yeah, he did make a nice play there.